Pienso que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos y la cara de azul. Y de provisa el viento rápida me llevó y me hizo volar en el cielo infinito. Sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba la mano y la cara de azul. Y de improviso el viento rápido me llevó.
Much more I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Deaf club?
My peeps. My peoples.
Your mother. Your mother loves your singing.
Thank you. couple of days. Well, while he was in the hospital, she moved her stuff out of his trailer, which was basically right next to Mikey, and moved in with Mikey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, that's when we were here.
She moved out and left him and all this kind of stuff. Well, Phil stayed down here.
We were having lunch while she was announcing all this to him. I don't live with you anymore. I live with him.
Anyhow,
we're like just having lunch.
I thought it was going to be like
really?
A knockdown drag out. It was so
wow.
Cool. It was so good.
This is great.
I named her no neck when she first moved here because she had no neck.
She had
Jerry's
beard
has
nothing on
this place.
She got going on something and she was going on it.
Last time I talked to them, I saw them at Walmart. She was pregnant.
Which one's kid now?
Mike.
Supposedly. But he's never been able to have kids. So. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Supposedly, yeah.
Rolling, though the streams are swollen, keep them doggies rolling, right through rain and wind and weather, hell-bent leather, wishing my gal was by my side. All the things I'm missing, good beetles, love and kissing, are waiting at the end of my ride. Boogerman, hit him up, Boogerman, Boogerman, hit him up, rawhide. Cut him out, ride him in, cut him out, ride him in, rawhide. Keep moving, though they're disapproving, keep them doggies moving, rawhide.
Look at that, that's great.
Don't try to understand them, just rope them. Hit 'em up, move 'em on, hit 'em up, bro.